This is Ayman Hassan, the QHSE manager of Zemek Egypt. Now, I will talk about an incident happened here in Egypt in one of our locations, Mehr, from Sinai. The main problem is that when I reached the site, I found one of our crane, 50-ton crane, is turned over on one of the sides. It was lifting a substructure. For sure, at SOP, the substructure will be lifted to one of the low bed tracks. Should be two cranes lifted on a proper side and a proper way. But actually, one of these cranes was standing on right wrong position. That's why it's turning on its over one of its side. And also, for sure, the substructure already has been turned over. Suddenly, I stopped the operation and tried to back investigation and safety meeting with people. Actually, the root causes of the main problem, we found three problems. First, we didn't stuck for the rig move which has been sent from the main office. Second, the crane operator was not well trained how to lift the substructure in proper way with the another crane. We ordered and we gave instructions for the safety engineer and the rig manager, the two main head was responsible about the move to repositioning the crane after backing in its proper way and also after backing the substructure in its proper way. Then we use good lifting gears to lift the substructure, repositioning and reputting it on the low bed track, and then make it tight on the low bed track. Then the low bed track goes on the next location. After finish the move, I already had a meeting with all the heads and all the crew inside the location. We agreed that we have to send a safety flash for all the rigs, not to repeat this problem again, because as our work and because this is our routine of our work, that the move is continuously, maybe every 2 weeks. That's why we do not to repeat this problem again. Second, we agreed that before any move, the HSE engineer is responsible from A to Z to make good and safe move plan. Third, the rig manager should operate and should be notice all the moves and all the steps which has happened. Actually, we sent a flash report to all the rigs to stick to the move plan. The crane operator should be well trained and the positioning of the crane should be proper to lift any of the equipment, any equipment which we have here in the location. Actually, I made a training, a big advanced training regarding to lifting operations. The lifting operations is very critical issue which we should control inside the field. And also this problem we already put in our monthly magazine because we want to spread the information and to be to a lesson learned. Also, one of the steps which we have made already to keep safe and to avoid any of this problem is that we make a website, a training website, both the lifting operation and the lifting courses inside the, this site, because all of the people and all of the crew could learn from this. We hope not to repeat this problem again, and we are very care about LTI, our lost time estimate. We don't want to zero it again, because we are planning on making a good record of safety. And finally, I hope all the employees learned from this, and I'm sure that they will care about our equipment more and more safely. Remember always, keep safe, and thank you.